Talk Radio 702, your lead essay moment.
Oh, we love the buzz that we've got in the studio at the moment because we've got our lead essay hero for March. He's popped in to visit us. He's Ashton Frodsham. He's from Beaulieu Prep. He's in grade six there, passionate cricketer. And he heard about the Kez first cricket team that got struck by lightning and the fact that a number of them had to be taken to ICU. And in particular, one of the players, Mpeto Bidley, who was the worst hit. He had been in ICU and he's got huge bills to pay for the rehabilitation. And this is where Ashton stepped into the breach.
I first heard it on the radio, and then when I went to school, my teacher told me, and she told me that Mpeto didn't have a medical aid, and he got there purely on a cricket scholarship, so he couldn't pay for the bills. So then I went to our deputy head and I asked him if I could start this, and he said yes, and I went and bought the bat.
Okay, so you actually raffled a bat?
Yes,
cricket bat. Well, I've got a photograph of you standing at your stall, and you were selling tickets. How many tickets did you sell?
I'm not sure of the amount of tickets, but we sold over 15,000 rand exactly.
That's a lot of money, isn't it? Are you surprised how much money you got?
Yes, I didn't think we were going to get close to 5,000.
What do you do? Stand outside the school every morning?
Yes, before 7 o'clock.
For how long did you stand in the morning?
Normally about an hour, and sold tickets.
You know, the reason we heard about you is because you were nominated by a former Test cricketer as well, Adam Bacher. How are you doing, Adam?
Hello, Dave. Fine, thanks, and you. Hello, Ashton.
Hello.
So, Adam, how did you hear about Ashton?
Dave, one of the moms at the school, King Edward's Preparatory School, where my son is now,
Yeah. Basically
sent me this info through to me and said, is there not something that we can do with this? And, you know, Ashton's done such an amazing job. Can we not organize a nice proper handover to the Kez boys? And I got a hold of the Kez principal, Dave Lovett, and he thought it was a brilliant idea. And we had a wonderful morning at the school. Ashton came to hand it over to the boys, all the boys that were affected in the cricket team. And I just thought it was something that was too good to pass up. It was such a great idea and such great spirit.
Excellent. Adam, thanks so much for the part you played in this as well. Much appreciated.
Pleasure, David. Well done, Ashton.
Thanks, Adam.
Thank you.
Adam Bacher on the line. You're going to get used to this, okay, Ashton? I think we're going to be hearing from you a lot in the future. I think you are such a deserved lead essay hero. I'm terribly proud of what you've done. I'm so touched by what you've done as well. So, I mean, at your age to be so selfless, I think is... Your parents must be so proud of you. Well done to you. And do I look out for you in the future as a cricketer? You're going to play for South Africa one day?
Yes, I want to. That's my main goal.
Okay, dead right. Well, for now, you've done incredibly well. Ashton, thank you so much for joining us in the studio. It's been a pleasure having you here.
Thank you. It's been an honor to be here.